between and fast life's moving past. I just need to slow down. Talking just to keep us like I haven't slept in weeks. I think I'm gonna go now. But it's just so crazy, this unwanted thing that I need. Oh, it makes me say things that I truly believe instead of hiding things. Melatonin, I think my mind's broken. I haven't slept in days. I gotta go away. Melatonin, did you say something? Drifting off to sleep, even though it's only 3. Only tunnel vision as I'm living through my days. Feels like I'm only seeing, so I pretend that I'm okay. This sleep is just not happening. There is too much to be doing, but my body needs me to stop. So I'm sorry, but I cannot talk. Oh, and it's just so crazy, this unwanted thing that I need. Oh, it makes me say things that I truly believe instead of hiding things. Melatonin, I think my mind's broken. I haven't slept in days. I gotta go away. Oh, melatonin, did you say something? Drifting off to sleep, even though it's only 3. Sleep now, sleep now, lay down. Let me lay down, lay down. Let me lay down and just sleep. Broken. I haven't slept in days. I gotta go away. Melatonin, did you say something? I'm drifting off to sleep, even though it's only 3.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. So that was my song Melatonin, and it was the first song that I wrote when I got my MacBook, which is what I've been using to make all of my music on. It was in August last year. I remember it was right after my birthday, and I was so proud of it because I had never made anything like that before, and it sounded really good, and I was really excited about it, so I thought it was perfect for this moment because this is my first live performance in front of really anyone. So But next, I have a song called Hailey's Comet by Billie Eilish. And when it came out, it was like, I don't know, it just spoke to me. And it was just really special. So.
Thank you.